tell me about working on this set, because, I mean, green screen, there's practically nothing there. What's that like for you as an actor?
You know, at first it's a little bit intimidating, and you're a little bit lost. You don't know what to do. But the great thing is they have such great actors on the film that even if two of you are on green screen, you're still getting so much from the other actors. The toughest part was being on the racetrack because it was just me in a cockpit with a complete green screen around me. Luckily, the directors are so fantastic at letting you know exactly what's happening around. And you've already seen the artwork and the concepts that they all had and what the track looks like, that it's easy to imagine yourself in that world.
So before you go out and actually do a scene, you get to look at what the background's going to be like, or how did that work?
Yeah, they kind of have artists that do renderings of what the tracks are going to look like, and I took some of those pieces home. I can finally hang them on the wall after the premiere, yeah. And it's just, you know, an experience like this, it's just amazing. And it doesn't matter what you have to do or what you're acting against, it's going to work, you know.
Were you a fan of the series to begin with?
I was. I mean, I was a fan of the cartoon. I think when I was younger and I saw the cartoons, there's some adult themes and some political themes and worldwide themes that you don't really understand as a kid. And it's definitely a little bit dated as a cartoon, and the Wachowski brothers did an amazing job updating it, and it's going to blow people's minds.
Something different.
Yeah, something incredibly different.